Octamoxin, trade names Ximaol, Nimaol, also known as 2-octylhydrazine, is an irreversible and non-selective monoamine oxidase inhibitor, MAOI, of the hydrazine class that was used as an antidepressant in the 1960s but is now no longer marketed.
See also
hydrazine, antidepressant.
References.